Okay, so can you tell me how this game works again? Kind of forgot.
Alright then. Tell him, Red.
In Among Us, there are 16 crewmates and 2 imposters. In this game, the goal of the crewmates is to do all their tasks to win. Or they could vote out who the imposters are, if they think they're smart enough. As for the imposter, well, the imposter has to kill every crewmate to win. Oh yeah, I mean, to any free imposters. Yeah, there can be 3 of them. But right now it's 2, as far as I know. So in order to win, the imposter must kill all the crewmates and also sabotage their equipment for a distraction. So yeah, does this sound fun to y'all?
Nah, I don't know. It sounds kind of weird, but I guess it's worth a shot.
Yeah, that's right. Anything's worth a shot if you believe in yourself.
That's right, Rivet.
Okay then, let's-a go.
Alright everybody, let round 1 commence.
What kind of tasks should I do?
Oh, I know. I think I'll sort laundry, because little engines can do big things.
Let's go right ahead.
I guess I'll make sure if this thing is working. Oh, it is. Phew. Well, I'll do another task.
I think I'll do the capacity of the radio.
Have you ever heard of Among Us, Chase? Oh, God! Where'd you even come from?
Oh, I'm sorry, Chase. It's just, have you ever heard of Among Us?
Yes, I've heard of Among Us. We just explained it.
Oh, sorry. I thought you didn't know. I'll be on my way then.
God, that was weird. Alright, let's change this thing. I suppose I could arrange these books. What was that?
Oh man, I'm starting to not like those vents.
Luigi, are you the imposter?
No, he's not.
Huh? What do you mean?
I mean he's not the imposter, and that doesn't make me an imposter either. You see, we're actually engineers.
Engineers? What's that?
Oh, it's this thing where they can use the vents in a non-sussy way, if you get what I mean.
Oh, I guess you're right. Sorry, Luigi, my bad.
No problem, Rivet.
Alright, that should keep it steady. Huh? Oh, hi, Michael. How you doing? Okay, so you're not a big fan of talking, I guess. Oh, but you'll talk to me in head motions. That's what that is. Yeah, well, if you see anything sus, just give me a holler, okay? Kind of sus. I'm not sure what to say about that.
Great, Scott. What's his problem?
I don't know. He must have a breathing problem or something. He's just not a fan of talking, I guess.
Well, that seems a bit inhuman, but okay. I'm so bored. What kind of tasks can I do?
You could fix these tissues that have been laying here for no apparent reason.
Why me?
Because you're the type. LOL.
Screw off, Ezra. Alright, I guess I'll get to doing this.
Hey, Chase.
Ah, God! What is it with me getting scared by people today?
Hey, whoa, calm down. I didn't mean to scare you. Jeez.
Oh, yeah? Well, you came up out of nowhere. Oh, I just need a break or something.
How could you have a break when there's an imposter on the loose?
Good point. Actually, there's 2 of them, you know?
Yeah, I do know. I'll stay around.
Can things get any more sus?
Sus? There's that word again, sus. What is with sus? Is applesauce the imposter or something?
What? No! Where are you getting this crap from?
Well, you guys keep saying sus, so I don't know what it means.
Just get out of here.
Ow, that hurt.
Yeah, well, next time, stop being such a noob at this.
What's a noob?
Bro, why is everyone being so mean to me on the first day? Oh, hi there. What are you doing here? What's up with you? You got a staring problem? What are you doing? Whoa. Oh, great sky! Ugh. Finally, I'm done with the tissues. That's all I need to... Huh? Body!
Okay, where was the body?
It was on the HP box.
HP box? I just did my task there.
What? Does that mean you killed him?
Huh? No, I wouldn't have killed Doc. That's right. I don't think Spyro did it, but somebody definitely did.
So who did?
We don't know, dude. Now let's get on with this and skip vote.
Skip voting? Why?
Because we don't really have any proof as to who could have done it so far. So, I guess that marks the end of round one. So everybody, let's just skip voting. Okie dokie.
Who could the imposter be? What the?
Mamma mia! Oh no, he's dead! What do I do? What do I do? Oh, I know. Report!
Okay, where was the body?
It was by that McDonald's box that I keep. Yeah.
First of all, it's McDonald's, not McDonald's. Second, who else was with you close there?
What?
It's just me.
Okay, now that makes you very sus.
What the? What do you mean?
Because you were the only known person to have been close to Spyro. So you probably killed him.
Whoa. Hold on, guys. Just hold on.
People, we cannot just jump to conclusions on who killed this and who killed that.
But isn't that how it's supposed to-
No. I can tell that Mario's innocent, but we'll let him off with a warning.
What does that mean?
It means that you're free to go, but I'll be keeping an eye on you, Mario.
Aw, okay. I don't feel comfortable with this.
So we should skip?
Yes, I say we skip.
Okay, I guess I'll go to the kitchen to get some stackers, because that counts as a task.
Ooh, okay. Let's get these spuddies.
Okay, I got some stackers, so... Oh no, a body! Oh, what happened to you?
Nah, what's all the commotion about?
RJ? Are you the imposter?
No, you got me all wrong.
You are the imposter. I gotta get to the meeting button.
No, Chase, wait!
Okay, Chase. What do you want to say?
RJ killed Freddy. He's the imposter.
No, it was a big misunderstanding. I found him like that.
Yeah, after I saw you getting on his body, as if you'd killed him.
Well, it's starting to make sense.
See? I told you I wasn't the imposter.
Okay, so it's gotta be RJ.
Alright then, let's vote off RJ.
No, I'm innocent! No, please, no!
Nonny? What? He wasn't the imposter?
Are you kidding me?
It had to have been him. He's a sneaky raccoon. There's no other explanation.
I'm starting to get real nervous about this.
Yeah, I have no idea who it could be at this point.
Calm down, guys. Let's just go back to doing our tasks.
Okay, then. I'll stick with Kenai, because we're the not sus brothers.
You got me there. High five, or high paw.
Let me see what tasks I have on my watch. Crap, somebody's sabotaging the communications. I'll go fix them for you. Thanks, Chase. Okay, I almost got the sound waves ready. Let me just... There. Now I can get back to doing my... What the... Ow. Huh?
Excuse me, Chase.
That's great. That's just great. Now what are we gonna do, huh? Are you out of your flopping mind, Ezra? Are you?
Will you shut up for a second and listen? This is what the imposter wants us to do. He wants us to do our task so he can wait for the perfect time to kill us.
Huh, that did make sense. But how does he know that? Wait a second. What?
That gives me an idea. I'll go to the meeting button.
Wait, what?
Okay, Mario, everyone's here. What's up?
Well, I actually have a good idea as to who the imposter is.
Okay, Mario, let's hear it. We're all ears.
I suspect Ezra's the imposter.
What? What are you talking about?
You said the imposter could kill us because we were doing our tasks, because it was an advantage. But why would you know that?
Because I know what the imposter can do, honestly. I'm being honest.
Right, because you are the imposter.
What? No, I'm not!
Actually, it does kind of make sense here.
Yeah, I think we should vote off Ezra.
Yup. This is why I never trusted you, Ezra.
How dare all of you? What about Michael? What did he do?
You do realize that Michael can't talk, right?
Come on! This is ridiculous! I'm not the imposter!
Wanna bet?
No! Stop it! I swear, it wasn't me! It wasn't! No! No!
What?
Cinders and ashes!
You've gotta be freaking kidding me!
God, my spider sense is tingling.
Okay, this is starting to get really bad.
I know, but we can't give up.
Right, Michael?
This can't be any more sus.
No! Peach! She's dead! Oh, it's just you. Quick, we need to report this body, okay? We need to...
I should have reported sooner.
Okay, I'm gonna check the vitals. Okay.
Uh-oh, Peach and Spider-Man are dead.
What? Impossible.
They were last heading to electrical. I'll go that way.
You.
Okay, Andy, even though we saw dead bodies on the vitals, where was, we know it was electrical, so who was it?
It's Michael Myers.
What?
What makes you think Michael did it?
Cause he was there. He was at Spidey and Peach's bodies, but he didn't do anything about it. So he had to have killed them.
I mean, when you put it like that...
He lines up perfectly.
So he is the killer.
Well, I guess we have no choice but to vote off Michael.
Okay, everyone. I guess we made our votes.
Alright, Michael. Time to kick you off.
Quit looking at me like that. You know what you did. Now get out of here.
Yes! That was one of them.
How did I not guess that was Michael?
Oh man, that was crazy. There's still one imposter left.
I know, guys. Let's just get back to doing our tasks.
This time's a little off. Let me rearrange it. What are you doing here? Hey, whoa, personal space, please. Whoa!
Here we go. Let me just clean Drastic Boy's favorite coat.
All right, I should do the trick.
Oh, hey, it's you again. Where were you? Wait, what are you doing with a knife? It was you, wasn't it? Oh, no! Mario!
What was all the commotion about?
What the? Oh, no! Luigi! I gotta report this body.
Okay, the rest of us are here. Where was the body, Indy?
Wait a second. My pup tag says Snake died also. Wait, really?
Mamma mia. The body was by Jurassic Boy's coat rack, that's all I know.
Alright then.
Red, what did you just do?
He's voting off Indy. What the? You're gonna start voting me now? What?
I know you were the last person to go by the time Luigi and Snake died.
Bust my buffers, this connects all too well. That's stupid, I did not kill him.
Sorry, Indy, it's game over for you.
No! Why would you vote me off, people?
Sorry, Indy.
No, you're making a mistake! No, no!
Oh no! Oh crap. It's just us left now. Kenai, I'm scared.
Well, I know I didn't do it, okay, Kohuta? I did my tasks. Right, Chase?
Yeah, that's what Ezra told me.
If we don't figure out who the imposter is, we're all gonna die.
Don't think of it like that. There's always a way.
Let's go do our tasks.
Come on, Kohuta. We'll head to the closet.
Okay, I feel more comfortable with you, Chase.
Take care of him, Chase.
Okay, Kohuta, get ready to rearrange these clothes. Stupid thing.
Okay, I'll watch you.
I could have done salmon tasks instead. This is a nice jacket. Let me get that math book out of here. What was that?
I don't know. Help me. Kenai, no. Are you okay?
I'm dying, Chase.
No, don't say that. You're gonna be fine.
I know who the imposter was.
Who was it?
It was...
No. Kenai, no. Don't die, please. Get up. No.
What happened? Kenai! No! No! Oh god, please no!
Kohuta, I'm sorry. He came out of nowhere and just died in front of me. Body!
Oh god, where was the body this time?
It's okay, Kohuta, it's okay.
It was next to the closet. He just came out of nowhere and died in front of us.
Oh, poor Kenai.
Poor Kohuta, look at him.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, we need to skip though, because this is a huge loss. But I think I have a clue as to who the imposter is, once I find it.
Alright, let's do this for Kenai.
Okay, Chase, who do you think the imposter is? Remember, there are no dumb ideas.
Well, it's gotta be us, because we keep killing everybody by ejecting them.
That's the dumbest idea I've ever heard.
We're in the middle of a big crisis, because we don't know who the imposter is.
I know, but we gotta do something.
I know what we could do. I have a plan.
Okay, let's hear it. I believe in you.
Maybe we could-
Thomas! Thomas, no! Thomas, no! No! Body!
Mamma mia, I didn't think Thomas would actually die.
Yeah, he did. I was actually looking up to him for once.
Yeah, how do we know you didn't kill him?
Well, because I did my tasks.
Yeah, he did. You're just trying a way to vote him out.
No, I'm not.
Well, I say we skip voting because I think he's innocent. Yeah, I trust him.
This is getting tough. But I have to avenge my brother Luigi. And Kenai, too. What are you doing here? Is that a knife? Wait a minute. You're the imposter. Meeting button. I can...
No. Somebody help.
We'll figure out who the imposter is, eventually. That's right, I know we will, Kohuta. Wait a minute. Where's Mario?
I don't know. He could be anywhere.
That's weird. I thought he was...
Coda!
Help me. Coda, no! No, he wasn't meant to be like this. No! Please.
No. Coda. Body!
Okay, now I know it's one of you two.
What? No, it can't be any of us, I promise. I swear, I watched Coda die.
Well, there's only one imposter left, so have mercy on your souls if I skip.
Oh man, there's just three of us left. I don't know who the imposter could be. No, don't think like that, Chase. Think positive. Something good always comes out of this. It has to.
Hey, Chase. Oh.
Mario, I didn't know you were still alive.
Yeah, about that.
I gotta tell you something. I really know who the imposter is. And I won't die in front of you, I promise. Oh, come on, Mario. Please tell me who it is.
Oh, really? You wanna know, Chase? Good. Because I'm not Mario.
Huh? What do you mean by that? Whoa, what are you doing? Stop. What? Can't be. You can shapeshift, Fred? How can you? No! It was you!
I'm sorry, Chase. I did not know it would be this way.
You killed all those people. Why?
Why?
That's part of the game, you idiot. Let me explain. Yes, I did kill all those people. And so did Michael. But I didn't want him to be betrayed, so I took it up for myself.
Yeah, that's right. Every being in this house, me and Michael killed.
And that's why I decided to bring it upon myself.
Yeah. To kill you.
No. I mean my... Rivet! Get back here.
You will not claim my victory.
What's that noise? Rivet, you're still alive. Chase, what's going on? It's Red. No, it's not. It's Chase. No, he's dead. No,
I swear, he's dead.
No, come on. You know I'm a good guy, Rivet. I'm sorry, Chase. No, you can't do this. No, please, no, stop. You're making a mistake. It's him. Yeah.